Hi everyone, this is Nick from Tech Art Hub with an overview of my competitive Recoil project. This is a small collection of blueprints and other assets that gives you the power to create entirely dynamic yet reproducible recoil patterns, like those you might have seen in games like Counter-Strike or Valorant. By dynamic yet reproducible, what I mean is that although the spray pattern, which is, you know, where the bullets go, is entirely dependent on player input, if the system gets the exact same input twice, you'll see the exact same result twice. The project comes with three sample weapons that illustrate what the system can do: an assault rifle, a shotgun, and a light machine gun. Their data is stored within a table to make it easy for you to create a whole host of different hitscan weapons, and then compare and tweak them as you refine your own gameplay. It's here you'll be able to play with parameters like the ammo count, the fire rate, the number of projectiles fired per shot, the recoil curve kickback animation, and how much randomness you'd like to see in your spray pattern. This project, like all of my other Tech Art Hub projects, is available on my Patreon. Those in the tutorial content tier have full access to every iteration of competitive Recoil, plus the source files I used to create it. This isn't the only project up there though, so please check it out if you're at all interested. Thanks a lot.